Saison. Pero nakikita at haharap si Saison.
Harap na naman si Saison. Nandiyan na naman yung dragon. Na-entertain pero wala silang pakialam doon. Penalty zone, Styron Switch, and Revenge Combo. Ito rin yata pinag-iingat nila Pilipinas. Kanon mga kanakas pa? The answer is yes. But the answer might just be no as well para sa Colombia. Sino?
And they're taking damage. Ganon din naman ang mangyayari para kay Kanon.
It's a chill moment, but another one kill Nigo. Back at it again with another raid. Revenge, and one hero goes down. Para sa side ng Colombia, Chifu might go next. And that is exactly what's gonna happen. Philippines.
Kikira, at naarap na rin. Oh. Tumulong by Lord, pero kaldang na gagawin doon. Primary God on the three hit. At pinakatanong kay Saison and Lord.
Saison pa rin mga buwan niyan, pero makakataas pa siya. Onyigo! Making it happen once again with the Tyrus Revenge. And Raid, hindi makakataka si Onyigo sa pagkakataon na yung persekan yun. Baka rin again, ito ang canon event na kailangan mangyari sa Colombia. Flicker para kay Chifu para makataka sa laban na yun. Marigad goes down. Onyigo Saison and Arcangel delivers once again with a hell of a meteor.
Ang tumatanggay ng damage output, nakita na siya dito. He's gonna try to force it once again. He already used the Appraiser's Wrath. Ando na naman, si Saison hindi ito
itigil. Oh my God!
Lalatag kay Zeno and Zeno goes down. This is the initiation that the Philippines is waiting for. Onyigo misses the Tyrant's Revenge.
Sa may gitna, ginamit na rin ang Mountain Shocker.
Godzilla. Godzilla ginamit dito. Pero mukhang may naglalak. Sino yung naglalak? Nababawasan yung base.
But everybody else is taking it up as well.
And diretso na agad.
Oo, sa Pilipinas talaga na malaking factor ang pagkakagamit. Uy, ginamit agad yung penalty zone para if ever hindi siya makagat. Ako po, pero palibang.
Si Kanon!
Para nagpa-basketball, gumamit na rin ng mga kakaibang galawan.
Makakatakas pa siya dito. Is that gonna be the case? Makakuha niya ni Lord at makakatakas pa si Kanon. Instead, the rest of the members will go down. Rikitiano! Making the triple! Landing three hits! Abis cutie agad.
Thank you!
Thank you! Maraming salamat sa pag-urong na yan. Ando si Eto, nasa may badalikuran. Ginamit na naman yung go away. Pero yung Nether Realm, hindi yata sa sapat as two. Make it three for Abis cutie. Dahil isa, or unti-unti sila mabagsak dito. Shifu goes down in Onyigo!
And a wipeout!
Wipeout! Sweep 2-0 para sa Pilipinas.
Napakagandang performance.